base is Mirror's Edge. So, yeah. Man, I better hurry up.
Looking at us with unseeing eyes. But night hearing still registers everything. I hope that when he sees it, some spark of what he used to be is reignited. Things must change. But it's not worth it if he doesn't change too. Damn it, you've ruined everything!
Oh man. Welcome to the Back to Basic Broadcast video game. So we're gonna play Mirror's Edge, and I'm sorry about that. You know how this thing uploads, so you know how that go. Sorry about that, it won't happen again. I promise you that. I promise. What's wrong with this thing? This thing is tripping.
I'm giving it away. Don't break it or you'll ruin everything.
I'm not sure he remembers what the statue means to me. What it used to signify. If we were young back then, we were different
from
today. Dreams, we have places to go, things to see. This was before the riots, of course.
Oh shit.
Our friend died that day, and it feels like we spent
this all the time. Alright, I'm just messing up, folks.
After the apartment. The statue was standing on the table in my living room. We used to joke about it being present for all our conversations, looking at us with unseeing eyes. But not hearing.
I heard him make this.
Everything. I hope that when he sees it, some spark of what he used to be is reignited. Things must change. But it's not worth it if he doesn't change. Damn it, you've ruined everything!
Oh man, I better hurry this up. I mean, this is kind of hard right here, man. Gotta pass this.
A small statue which has quite an affectionate value for me. I'm giving it away. A token of sorts. Don't break it or you'll ruin everything.
I'm not sure he remembers what the statue means to me. What it used to signify. I mean, we were young back then. We were different people. We had dreams. We had places to go. Things to see. This was before the riots, of course. Our friend died that day, and it feels like we've spent the years afterwards trying to block it out of our minds. After the riots, we spent a week holed up in my apartment. The statue was standing on the table in my living room. We used to joke about it being there, present for all our conversations, looking at us with unseeing eyes, but not hearing, still registering everything. I hope that when he sees it, some spark of what he used to be is reignited. Things must change. But it's not worth it if he doesn't change too.
Damn it, you've ruined everything!
Damn it! Almost had it! Oh man! I better hurry this stuff up, man. Come on! Shit, this is hard right here. I gotta beat this.
Contains a small statue which has quite an affectionate value for me. I'm giving it away. A token of sorts. Don't break it or you'll ruin everything.
Alright.
I'm not sure he remembers what the statue means to me. What it used to signify.
Yep, we were
young back then. We were different people. We had dreams. We had places to go. Things to see.
Shut up.
This was before the riots, of course. Our friend died that day, and it feels like we've spent the years afterwards trying to block it out of our minds. After the riots, we spent a week holed up in my apartment. The statue was standing on the table in my living room. We used to joke about it being there, present for all our conversations, looking at us with unseeing eyes, listening but not hearing, still registering everything. I hope that when he sees it, some spark of what he not worth it if he doesn't change too. Damn it, you've ruined everything!
There's gotta be another way I could pass this. Okay. Gotta be a better way. Gotta be a better way. I don't know how. How?
Contains a small statue which has quite an affection of value for me. I'm giving it away. Token of sorts. Don't break it or ruin everything.
I'm not sure he remembers what the statue means to me.
I'm gonna get this stuff.
We were young back then. We were different people. We had dreams. We had places to go. Things to see. This was before
Shut up.
Of course. Our friend died that day, and it feels like we spent the years afterwards trying to block it out of our minds. After the riots, we spent a week holed up in my apartment. The statue was standing on the table in my living room. We used to joke about it being there, present for all our conversations.
Looking
with unseeing eyes, listening but not hearing, still registering everything.
I messed up, folks. Now, this is kind of hard, man. This shit right here is kind of hard.
This package contains a small statue which has quite an affection of value for me. I'm giving it away. Don't break it.
Dogen is getting rather.
I'm not sure he remembers what the statue means to me. What it used to signify. I mean, we were young back then. We were different people. We had dreams. We had places to go. Things to see. This was before the riots, of course. Our friend died that day. And it feels like we've spent the years afterwards trying to block it out of our minds. After the riots, we spent a week holed up in my apartment. The statue was standing on the table in my living room. We used to joke about it being there. Present for all our conversations, looking at us with unseeing eyes, listening but not hearing, still registering everything. I hope that when he sees it, some spark of what he used to be is reignited.
Oh, come on, come on!
But it's not worth it if he doesn't change too. Damn it, you've ruined everything!
Oh, boy. I ain't got time for this. You don't got time for this.
This package contains a small statue which has quite an affection of value for me. I'm giving it away. Don't break it.
I'm not sure he remembers what the statue means to me, what it used to signify. I mean, we were young back then. We were different people. We had dreams.
Just
we had
really places
to go, things to see. This was before the riots, of course. Our friend died that day, and it feels like we've spent the years afterwards trying to block it out of our minds. After the riots, we spent a week holed up in my apartment. The statue was standing on the table in my living room. We used to joke about it being there, present for all our conversations, looking at us with unseeing eyes, listening but not hearing, still registering everything. I hope that when he sees it, some spark of what he used to be is reignited. Things must change. Not worth it if he doesn't change too.
Oh, come on, damn it! There's gotta be another way how to get this damn package.
affection of value for me. I'm giving it away. A token of sorts. Don't break it or you'll ruin everything.
There you
go. I'm not sure he remembers what the statue means to me. What it used to signify.
Where am I gonna get this damn stuff? I swear.
We had dreams, we had places to go, things to see. This was before the riots, of course. Our friends died that day, and it feels like we've spent the years afterwards trying to block it out of our minds. After the riots, we spent a week holed up in my apartment. The statue was standing on the table in my living room. We used to joke about it being there, present for all our conversations, looking at us with unseeing eyes, listening but not hearing, still registering everything. I hope that when he...
Oh, damn it! Oh, come on!
Things must change. But it's not worth it.
Yep, it's too late. Too fucking late.
You ruined everything.
Damn it! Goddamn kid. I gotta hurry this stuff up, man. I got other missions to do. I'm sorry, folks. I'm just a little heated, so...
Contains a small statue which has quite an affection of value for me. I'm giving it away. Don't break it.
I'm not sure he remembers what the statue means to me, what it used to signify. I mean, we were young back then. We were different people. We had dreams. We had places to go, things to see. This was before the riots, of course. Our friend died that day, and it feels like we've spent the years afterwards.
Oh, damn it!
After the riots, we spent a week holed up in my apartment. The statue was standing on the table in my living room. We used to joke about it being there.
I did that, folks, because I was failed. I messed up. I'm sorry. Oh, man. I hope I get this. Need the computation and breathe. I mean, I have to deliver this damn package. Hope I can get this.
This package contains a small statue which has quite an affection of value for me. I'm giving it away.
Token of sorts.
Don't break it or you'll ruin everything.
Dogen is getting...
I'm not sure he remembers what the statue means to me, what it used to signify. I mean, we were young back then. We were different people. We had dreams. We had places to go, things to see. This was before the riots, of course. Our friend died that day, and it feels like we've spent the years afterwards trying to block it out of our minds. After the riots, we spent a week holed up in my apartment. The statue was standing on the table in my living room.
And I'm making
about it being there, present for all our conversations, looking at us with unseeing eyes, listening but not hearing, still registering everything.
Oh, damn it!
I hope that when he sees it, some spark of what he used to be is reignited. Things must change. But it's not worth it if he doesn't change too.
Oh, come on. Are you kidding me? Man, there's gotta be another way to deliver this package. I think I know the way. There's a way. I don't know how, but I'll figure it out.
Which has quite an affection of value for me. I'm giving it away. Don't break it.
I'm not sure he remembers what the statue means to me, what it used to signify. I mean, we were young back then. We were different people. We had dreams. We had places to go, things to see. This was before the riots, of course. Our friend died that day, and it feels like we've spent the years afterwards trying to block it out of our minds. After the riots, we spent a week holed up in my apartment. The statue was standing on the table in my living room. We used to joke about it being there, present for all our conversations, looking at us with unseeing eyes, listening but not hearing, still registering everything. I hope that when he sees it, some spark of what he used to be is reignited. Things must change. But it's not worth it if he doesn't change too. Damn it, you've ruined everything!
Oh, come on, man! Oh, man, this is hard. I'm sorry, viewers. I'm sorry. I'm trying to pass this. It's kind of a little frustrating.
It contains a small statue which has quite an affection of value for me. I'm giving it away.
Oh, damn it. Ugh. Know what you're thinking. It was stupid for me. Even on record, I'm going to edit all this parts up in my, because I got to upload videos that up post, because I will upload them. I will, because it's frustrating.
This mountain contains a small statue which has quite an affection of value for me. I'm giving it away. Don't break it.
There you go.
I'm not sure he remembers what this statue means to me, what it used to signify. I mean, we were young back then. We were different people. We had dreams. We had places to go, things to see. This was before the riots, of course. Our friend died that day, and it feels like we've spent the years...
Oh, damn it! I broke up the damn package. Oh, well.
After the riots, we spent a week holed up in my apartment. The statue was standing on the table in my living room. We used to joke about it being there, present for all our conversations, looking at us with unseeing eyes, listening but not hearing, still registering everything. I hope that when he sees it, some spark of what he used to be is reignited. Things must change, but it's not
it was too late.
Change too. Damn it, you've ruined everything!
Hey, I know what to do. If I go to this cut, it'd be the other way. I wouldn't blame him leaving, because I'll be leaving too, but I'm trying my best to beat this shit. They don't like my plan. Fuck y'all. At least I'm trying to learn.
This mountain contains a small statue which has quite an affection of value for me. I'm giving it away. Don't break it.
Dogen was real.
I'm not sure he remembers what this statue means to me, what it used to signify. I mean, we were young back then. We were different people. We had dreams. We had places to go, things to see. This was before the riots, of course. Our friend died that day, and it feels like we've spent the years...
Oh, damn it!
...out of our minds. After the riots, we spent a week holed up in my apartment. The statue was standing on the table in my living room. We used to joke about it being there, present for all our conversations, looking at us with unseeing eyes, listening but not hearing, still registering everything.
I'm done.
I hope that when he sees it, some spark of what he used to be. Damn it, you've ruined everything!
This is pretty hard. This is pretty hard right here.
This mountain contains a small statue which has quite an affection of value for me. I'm giving it away. A token of sorts. Don't break it or you'll ruin everything.
I'm not sure he remembers what this statue means to me, what it used to signify. I mean, we were young back then. We were different people. We had dreams. We had places to go, things to see. This was before the riots, of course. Our friend died that day, and it feels like we spent the years afterwards trying to block it out of our minds.
Oh, man.
After the riots, we spent a week holed up in my apartment. The statue was standing on the table in my living room. We used to joke about it being there, present for all our conversations, looking at us with unseeing eyes, listening but not hearing, still registering everything. I hope that when he sees it, some spark of what he used to be is reignited. Things must change. But it's not worth it if he doesn't change too. Damn it, you've ruined everything!
How many minutes I have left? Bet y'all waste a lot of minutes. But I will edit the video out after I beat this shit. See, I waited all this minute, but I gotta beat this shit. I really do. I need to beat it.
This package contains a small statue which has quite an affection of value for me. I'm giving it away. Don't break it.
Most people fear case.
I'm not sure he remembers what the statue means to me, what it used to signify. I mean, we were young back then. We were different people. We had dreams. We had places to go, things to see. This was before the riots, of course. Our friend died that day, and it feels like we've spent the years afterwards trying to block it out of our minds. After the riots, we spent a week holed up in my apartment. The statue was standing on the table in my living room. We used to joke about it being there, present for all our conversations, looking at us with unseeing eyes, listening but not hearing, still registering everything. I hope that when he sees it, some spark of what he used to be is reignited.
Oh, damn it! Every fucking...
But it's not worth it if he doesn't change too. Damn it, you've ruined everything!
Oh, man. Only waste 20 minutes. Oh, God. Calm down. I am really sucked, boy. I'm really, really... fucking suck. And I will edit the shit out, man.
This package contains a small statue which has quite an affection of value for me. I'm giving it away. Tokens. Don't break it or ruin everything.
I'm not sure he remembers what the statue means to me, what it used to signify. I mean, we were young back then. We were different people. We had dreams. We had places to go. Things to see. This was before the riots, of course. Our friend died that day, and it feels like we've spent the years afterwards trying to block it out of our minds. After the riots, we spent a week holed up in my apartment. The statue was standing on the table in my living room. We used to joke about it being there, present for all our conversations, looking at us with unseeing eyes, listening but not hearing, still registering everything. I hope that when he sees it, some spark of what he used to be is reignited.
Oh, wow, oh, come on.
Change. But it's not worth it if he doesn't change, too. Damn it, you've ruined everything!
Oh, man, it's gotta be a shortcut. I might try to do it. It might work. What do you think, people? It might work. Because I'm running out of minutes. Ooh, this is tiresome. This is some tiresome. I ain't gonna lie to you.
This package contains a small statue which has quite an affection of value for me. I'm giving it away. Don't break it.
Dogen was weird.
I'm not sure he remembers what the statue means to me, what it used to signify. I mean, we were young back then. We were different people. We had dreams. We had places to go, things to see. This was before the riots, of course. Our friend died that day, and it feels like we've spent the years afterwards trying to block it out of our minds. After the riots, we spent a week holed up in my apartment. The statue was standing on the table in my living room. We used to joke about it being there, present for all our conversations, looking at us with unseeing eyes, listening but not hearing, still registering everything. I hope that when he sees it, some spark of what he used to be is reignited. Things must change. But it's not worth it if he doesn't change too. Damn it, you've ruined everything!
Oh man, you mean it to... Oh man, I might do the shortcut. That's the only way. See if that's gonna work. This is some BS.
Statue which has quite an affection of value for me. I'm giving it away. Break it. Ruin it. Most people.
people fear chaos.
I'm not sure he remembers what the statue means to me, what it used to signify. I mean, we were young back then. We were different people. We had dreams. We had places to go, things to see. This was before the riots, of course. Our friends died that day, and it feels like we've spent the years afterwards trying to block it out of our minds. After the riots, we spent a week holed up in my apartment. The statue was standing on the table in my living room. We used to joke about it being there, present for all our conversations, looking at us with unseeing eyes, listening but not hearing, still registering everything. I hope that when he sees it, some spark of what he used to be is reignited.
Oh, it's too late.
Change, but it's not worth it if he doesn't change too. Damn it, you've ruined everything.
I would have took the shortcut in the first place. I wouldn't know where it was. This is some BS, right? This is some bullshit. Oh, God. I'm sorry, folks. I'm just upset. Because they give me 56 minutes. They could have given me like 2 or maybe 1 minute. I would have made it in no time.
This package contains a small statue which has quite an affectionate value for me.
Yeah.
I'm not sure he remembers what the statue means to me, what it used to signify. I mean, we were young back then. We were different people. We had dreams. We had places to go.
The shortcut.
This was before the riots, of course. Our friends died that day, and it feels like we've spent the years afterwards trying to block it out of our minds. After the riots, we spent a week holed up in my apartment. The statue was standing on the table in my living room. We used to joke about it being there, present for all our conversations, looking at us with unseeing eyes, listening but not hearing, still registering everything. I hope that when he sees it, some spark of what he used to be is
reignited. Oh, damn it!
Things must change, but it's not worth it if he doesn't change too. Damn it, you've ruined everything!
Oh God, this is gonna be take. It's gonna take for hours. Oh, my eye. Oh shit.
A small statue which has quite an affectionate value for me. I'm giving it away, a token of sorts. Don't break it or you'll ruin everything.
Dogen is getting. I'm not sure he remembers what the statue means to me.
She can't go out there and do it for herself.
We were young back then. We were different people. We had dreams.
Honestly.
We had places to go, things to see. This was before the riots, of course. Our friends died that day. And it feels like we spent the years afterwards trying to block it out of our minds. After the riots, we spent a week holed up in my apartment. The statue was standing on the table in my living room. We used to joke about it being there, present for all our conversations, looking at us with unseeing eyes, listening but not hearing, still registering everything. I hope that when he sees it, some spark of what he used to be is reignited.
Oh, man.
Things must change. But it's not worth it if he doesn't change, too. Damn it, you've ruined everything!
Oh, man. I'm sorry, viewers. It's gonna... I gotta keep trying, man, because it's pissing me off. They gave me 56 minutes. They could have given me at least 2 or 3 minutes. Maybe more. I might not pass it. I don't know. Let's see. We need to try something else.
This package contains a small statue which has quite an affectionate value for me. I'm giving it away.
Ain't got time for this.
I'm not sure he remembers what the statue means to me, what it used to signify. I mean, we were young back then. We were different people. We had dreams. We had places to go, things to see. This was before the riots, of course. Our friends died that day, and it feels like we've spent years afterwards trying to block it out of our minds. After the riots, we spent a week holed up in my apartment. The statue was standing on the table in my living room. We used to to joke about it being there, present for all our conversations, looking at us with unseeing eyes, listening but not hearing, still registering everything. I hope that when he sees it, some spark of what he used to be is reignited. Things must change. But it's not worth it if he doesn't change too. Damn it, you've ruined everything!
Gotta be a shortcut here. Gotta be. It's gotta be a shortcut. If I can make it easy. I'm really sucked, man. I suck like shit. I ain't gonna lie. This is bad.
This statue contains a small statue which has quite an affection of value for me. I'm giving it away. Don't break it.
Remembers what the statue means to me, what it used to signify. I mean, we were young back then. We were different people. We had dreams. We had places to go, things to see. This was before the riots, of course. Our friend died that day, and it feels like we've spent the years afterwards trying to block it out of our minds. After the riots, we spent a week holed up in my apartment. The statue was standing on the table in my living room. We used to joke about it being there, present for all our conversations, looking at us with unseeing eyes, listening but not hearing, still registering everything. I hope that when he sees it, some spark of what he used to be is reignited.
Make it all, but make it. Shh.
Change. But it's not worth it if he doesn't change too. Damn it, you've ruined everything!
You gotta be kidding me. I have to make it on time? You gotta be fucking kidding me. You gotta be fucking kidding me. I'm wasting 20 minutes, maybe 30, just to record this shit. You gotta be fucking kidding me.
This statue contains a small statue which has quite an affection of value for me. I'm giving it away.
I'm not sure he remembers what the statue means to me, what it used to signify. I mean, we were young.
Go out there and do it for ourselves.
Dreams, we have places to go, things to see. This was before the riots, of course. Our friend died that day, and it feels like we've spent the years afterwards trying to block it out of our minds. After the riots, we spent a week holed up in my apartment. The statue was standing on the table in my living room. We used to joke about it being there, present for all our conversations, looking at us with unseeing eyes, listening but not hearing, still registering everything. I hope that when he sees it, some spark of what he used to be is reignited. Things must change. But it's not worth it if he doesn't change too.
Yes! About time.
It's from her, isn't it? She told me she'd send her. I don't get why she couldn't use Cascadia Logistics like normal people. She wants to put a flare on things. Thank you.
Alright. Me being stupid. Oh God, I hate when I do that. At least I passed that damn mission. I run as fast as I could. Alright, oh my bad. Thank you. let me grab it, okay.
You're back. Remember, in this community, you're only as good as people think you are. No matter how good you actually are. It's a bit silly, all this peacocking and posturing.
Felt great running.
And you did good time, too. One thing left and we're done.
Noah said something about a delivery?
Bread and butter about trade. I happen to have a small package I need dropped off. You can pick it up over there.
Great. Okay.
A few days, all packages are beep-linked, so you should see the delivery point on your map. I remember when you had to make do with an address and what was in your own damn head. Confirmation that the package has been delivered, Faith. Seems to me you're as ready as you'll ever be.
Let's upgrade it, okay.
Yes, I too have a beat link now. Prefer not to use it much. You never can tell who's listening in.
I swear next week, I need to get another patrol.
Faith, I got just a thing for you.
Nomad? Where are you?
I got my hands on a glitch mod, which should work with your beat link. I've sent you a copy. You can use it to get through the fans at Zephyr. Try it out and come meet me. We have a situation.
God, I swear. I swear I need a goddamn. I'm sorry, folks. I don't know why it's this damn controller. I swear I need another fucking controller. I swear.
nice one. Thanks, Nomad. I'm on my way.
Thought you'd like it. Noah's had the Cabal keeping a pretty low profile, slowly building their rep. Guess that's changing now, huh? All right, I'm in position. I'll wait for you here.
Faith, where are you?
Oh, hey, Noah. Faith is helping me out with something.
Again? Now what?
Sorry, but the less you know, the better. It's for a good cause, though. I promise.
I swear, I'm running a goddamn zoo. Come talk to me when you're done, Faith.
Oh, man, you gotta be fucking kidding me. Oh, that's the wrong end. Oh, damn it. How the hell am I gonna fall again? I gotta be the stupidest person in the world. Yeah, I bet not ever do that ever again. Well, I get it later. Ooh, that was a close one. Thank you. Oh shit. I almost thought I was falling. Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
You ran into Gabriel Kruger.
Word gets around.
Yeah, look. Krugersec are saying that they're gonna clamp down harder on the runners, and they're setting up those huge antennas all over the city.
Someone should clamp down on them.
Great minds think alike. I'm thinking Krugersec would be rather upset if someone wrecked those antennas.
And by someone, you mean
Hey, I do it myself, but you were always the fighter, Faye.
Sure. But let's keep Noah out of this, okay?
No worries. I'll keep a lookout from here.
All right. Okay, next time, when I do some stuff. Shoot me! Oh Lord. Get the fuck up out of here. I'm lying to you. Oh, nope, wrong way. Well, I got a big mission, okay?
There you are.
What's the beat?
Buzzing with the news that you're back, apparently. But I want to talk about this. If you're going to use it for leverage with Dogen, we need to figure out what it is. I have a contact in Anchor who's a wizard with gridware. Name is Plastic. Take the drive there.
Plastic?
Yeah. Well, Plastic can be a bit, well, never mind. Go there and we'll see what comes out of it.
All right, folks, we're going to wrap this up. We're going to see y'all again until next time, all right? It's your boy, Domination. This is Back of the Base, the truck of the deuces, how we do text, baby. Until the Back of the Base broadcast video game. See y'all again next time, all right? All right, peace, I'm out. Peace.